Well, in Johnson County, students will learn virtually tomorrow due to excessive rain. That's according to a Facebook post from the school system, which says in-person students should use Google Classroom, and students already in virtual learning should continue work in Edgenuity. Staff will be at the schools to communicate with students online.